When it comes to the question of Manny Pacquiao, Floyd Mayweather, everyone has an opinion. So does Jazz, so does Richard. What do you guys say?
Pacquiao.
Mayweather.
Pacquiao. Mayweather. Mayweather. I got Mayweather. Mayweather.
He knows he's going to win. Pacquiao.
Oh, boy. This is my boy. I got Mayweather. Mayweather. Mayweather, right?
Fuck Mayweather.
Mayweather is fucking scary. Both of them motherfuckers are scary. Both of them motherfuckers are scary.
I got Mayweather, though. I got Mayweather, my boy.
Nah, Mayweather.
You know why? Because they don't want to fight.
Both of them motherfuckers don't want to fight each other. Pacquiao worried about his politicalness.
Scary.
And Mayweather worried about his
scary. I feel you on that. Hey, but I got Mayweather, my boy. Mayweather
was going to win. And now Pacquiao
right now.
No, see, the only reason Mosley lost that fight because he had lost the raw aggression. Like, you get in, when your job is to knock somebody the fuck out, do that shit.
Right now. Muhammad Ali will fight Mike Tyson right now.
If you guys ever go in boxing form, this is boxing forms come to life because people cuss each other out and argue it.
All day. Well, what's the point? What's hey, that's what that's worth. No. I agree.
Fuck Mayweather.
That I ain't gonna fight him because I don't want to fight nobody on steroids. Well, Pacquiao said okay to the drug testing. Now you ain't thinking about boxing? How does that make you look? That's not my opinion. That's facts, homie. That makes you look like a hoe. Ho, ho, ho.
Mayweather all day.
I think Mayweather's a terrific fighter, but I would like to see him get beat by Manny. That would make me happy.
Mayweather?
Hey, man, I don't know. All day. That dude's a beast, man. Nobody could beat
him. This ain't football. Offense beats defense any day.
So who wins?
Pacquiao.
Mayweather, you can't touch him.
Get me when I'm drunk.
You look like Barry Bonds.
I look like who?
Ray Allen.
Barry Bonds.
Ray Allen, no. Drunk.
Barry Bonds?
It's just that's like my best buddy.
Alright, hey, do a bid. Alright, you look like more like Ray Allen or Barry Bonds. What are you talking about?
Disrespecting people and shit. I'm standing here minding my own damn business.
No, because he said you look like Barry Bonds, and I'm like,
you only take
hey, let me ask you this. When was the last time Mayweather got punched from this fucking angle? Never.
Like he doesn't get hit.
Hey, Pacquiao, not
he doesn't get
out.
Hit.
Down here.
He doesn't get hit. That's the whole thing. What's the purpose of boxing? What's the whole purpose?
Being a pugilist.
No.
Dodging.
And don't get hit.
Thank you.
Don't get hit. Dodging.
You see? He knows his boxing. He is hit and not get hit.
See, this is different. This is the thing.
It's an art.
Pacquiao is a fighter. Mayweather is a pugilist. Meaning he can duck, dodge, hit, tap.
I'm going to go back to this quote. And for any person in here, you want to come out stitched up, cut up every single fight? Do you?
Yes.
Exactly. So, you know, it's the longevity. It's like you get a brand new car.
Real quick.
You don't take care of it. You press on the gas. You race every car. Your car starts breaking down.
Richard, I was going to say, you know, how you said, well, when Pacquiao fights his opponents, he hits them all down in here. But the Pacquiao's opponents don't have the same reflexes as Mayweather does.
Thank you.
So, he knows how to keep his distance and come back at him. What's going to give Pacquiao trouble? Is that Pacquiao likes when fighter comes at him.
Well, Pacquiao needs to drink him a margarita, then fight Margarito.
Pacquiao Mayweather?
Mayweather is acting like a hoe cake. I'm going to keep it real. Like, now all of a sudden you ain't thinking about boxing when he over here conceded to your drug testing? Nigga, damn! Come on! You over here just worried about not being undefeated no more, nigga. That's it. Got any more questions? Damn. Hey, follow her. She was crying.
Pacquiao knows how to adjust any fight. He's learned his lesson. He's learned his lesson from his little skinny boy. I'm the size of a Thailand prostitute. You know, like, he's bigger, he's stronger, he's smarter. But now, Pacquiao can come at he can do whatever he wants.
Exactly, but one thing I know from Pacquiao, because I know it personally. If you have a jab, if you know you got movement, you will have his number. You will know how to dominate.
This is from a fan?
Yeah.
From a fan asking a professional. Let me ask you this. Why couldn't Mayweather do to what Pacquiao did to the shared opponents?
Style. Different styles. Pacquiao is a powerhouse while Mayweather is a technical fighter. You call that out.
I'll go with Pacquiao.
Mayweather.
we conflict in all of our fighting styles. I just believe that Mayweather, first off, has never seen a fighter like Pacquiao.
Yeah, well, Mayweather, who is?
Pacquiao Mayweather's running scared. Pacquiao wants it too bad.
Pacquiao Mayweather, back and forth all day. So, there you have it. In Balboa Lake, I'm Elisek back, reporting.